Hey guys, I'm Essential Gaming here. Welcome to a brand new video. Today what we're going to be doing is talking about something that's quite a big issue in the Call of Duty games. So this is kind of a big issue, as you'll see in the gameplay provided by the person whose link is in the description. But basically, it's a really, really weird glitch where when you get a care pack, you call the ship over and the ship actually lands in your map. And you can actually climb on the ship and it's just completely broken and people can use it OP to get, like, score streaks, and it's just ridiculous, and you don't even get your care pack, I don't think. So I just think it should be fixed in the Call of Duty community. But yeah guys, it's just really weird. This, like, I've never seen anything like this. It's quite tricky to actually get gameplay of it, and this guy's just done it, and it's just the weirdest thing, and he climbs on top of it, as you see. It's just mad. But yeah guys, comment what you think about this. I know I said I wasn't gonna do news, but this isn't really news, this is more of a glitch, and I think it needs a kind of bit more publicity to get fixed. But yeah guys, that is all from me, so please like, subscribe, and M is it.
Too good for my own good, I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never changed it to get a deal, but I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something.